LSD turns 75 tomorrow. Will it be legalized? Well, so there are many of you who don't know what I'm going to tell you now. In Silicon Valley in particular, and probably other places, LSD is like baby aspirin. So people are taking low doses of LSD every day because it just makes their life better and it doesn't affect their performance. And doesn't seem to have a downside that anybody can determine. So the micro dosing, apparently it's just so good on every level that you're crazy for not doing it. I will tell you, so you know I live, close enough to Silicon Valley that I'm essentially in it. I'm sort of on the border. But I can tell you that my friends recommend that I take LSD all the time. Let me say that clearer. They recommend all the time that I should be definitely taking LSD on a regular basis. The common thinking of people in the Bay Area is that LSD is a positive experience in micro doses. And it's fairly common that people would do it every weekend, and that all it does is make their life way, way better. I don't want to promote drugs, but in this particular case, the micro doses of LSD, there doesn't seem to be an argument against them, except that it's illegal, which is a good argument. But in terms of the medical part, the lifestyle part, the what's it do to you, how does it affect, everything else, apparently it's just all good. But here again, you have a psychological problem, right? So weed was a psychological problem, LSD is a psychological problem. And everybody conflates all the drugs with all the other drugs. Opioids are just death, right? In my opinion, alcohol is just poison. Marijuana can go either way. Could be bad for many people, but for other people, it's a lifesaver. LSD, if you take too much of it, well, that's probably a big problem. But in micro doses for ordinary people, it might be one of the best things that ever happened to humanity. You could easily imagine, well, I could. One of the things about living in California is you get to see the future. So the things that are happening here end up happening everywhere in 20 years. And I would not be surprised if the micro dosing of LSD, which is very common in California, in Silicon Valley anyway, becomes normal business in 20 years. Somebody said, "Oh my God, I hope not." Now, if you're saying I hope not, then you don't understand anything about the point. Right? A person on a micro dose of LSD would be no different from not having LSD. In other words, there doesn't seem to be, at least I've never heard of it, any real medical risk. They perform as well as they would have otherwise. People, you can code all night, you can, go to a business meeting, you can do all your business. You can drive. Can you drive? Let me pull that one back. I'm not sure you can drive. That probably depends on the dose. So I don't recommend driving on LSD, even a microdose. But generally speaking, it just makes your life and your performance and your enjoyment of life and how people relate to you, just everything better. What are the benefits? Open-mindedness, more creativity, better attitude, cures depression, makes people like you, enjoy your life, those sorts of things.